Hi guys, this is Aastha Singhal and here are four news to kick away your Monday blues. India, India. That's what the cricket fans from all around the globe shouted when our men in blue defeated Pakistan by 89 runs in an interesting match on Sunday. And the nation can't be more proud. Gone are the days when Indians were scared to travel in the cabs. Solidifying the belief further, a Mumbai traveller recently shared a heartwarming post when his cab driver went out of his way to return his wallet. And now it's time for some happy news from the space. In a big win, the Indian Space Research Organisation has announced that it is planning to build a space station for the country. Now there's an Airbnb for the dogs too. Exactly. A former Scottish officer is helping connect dogs whose owners are away on vacation with host families in the United Kingdom.